guess who bought not one, but two pairs of haircutting scissors? Me, bitch. I know some of y'all are just burnt out on me doing beautiful people things, but guess what? This is what genuinely makes me happy in life. And for the last year and a half, I have been diligently going to beauty night school every night, and I have finally graduated.
No, you haven't.
Yes, I have.
You literally haven't.
What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Why did you? Ew, is that a spitball? How fucking old are you? Come here. Come sh- Don't put that paper in your mouth. Don't spit it at me. I will. You understand that I have scissors today, right?
Cut.
Pick it up off the floor. Show them your hair.
Today is my first time peeing without having to pull my pants all the way down to my ankles.
So you remember when I gave Julian a Brazilian blowout? Then he went and got it bleached like days later and dyed pink. So now his pink has faded and he said, Jenna, will you graciously allow me to come to you Ratchet's salon so you can cut and color my hair? The cut was... You're not allowed to come here anymore for being disrespectful! This is why my videos are always late. Stop trying to hit my lens. I will cut you with the scissors.
Happy birthday.
It's not my birthday.
But in advance.
You're pushing me away. Stop! You have marker all over yourself. What are you doing? Stop. He asked me, you think you could like give me a little bit of a trim? And I was like, I do not know how to cut hair. You know that. But I went to the beauty supply store. And I was like, y'all sell cutting scissors? And she was like, yeah, bitch, right here. And I was like, do I need a license for those? Because those look like fancy scissors. I don't know why. I thought you needed a hairdressing license to buy hairdresser scissors. They're just fucking scissors.
What a stupid question.
I can't help it. I'm dumb. I'm not only going to color Julian's hair, I will give him a little bit of a trim. But this, whatever happens, like, you're signing your life away to me. I feel like I'm evolving, okay? I went from fucking myself up to fucking other people up. I am a YouTuber. So my vision for Julian's hair is I'm gonna do what's called a shadow root, or like when we put color in the bottom and then it fades to a lighter color. I've never done it. Are you excited?
Barked. I just fucking barked.
Usually everyone's like, oh, you did pretty good. I feel like I've got a strong chance of this not coming out super great. Can I give you a bowl cut? Today's the day.
100% not.
So the colors that I got are this like purple.
The colors that I got.
No, tell us. Tell us what you got.
I got two.
So I got a purple and a pink. It's like a royal purple sort of in a light bubblegummy pink. And she did sell me on a clear in case I wanted to dilute either of the colors. But I'm not sure I want to do that. I think I just want to do it. It's like having a child. Someday if I wanted to go to beauty school, would you support me financially? Because I didn't have a job.
Because I'm going to be a K-pop star by then because of my haircut. I'm going to get
you can't
recruited.
Can't be a K-pop
I'm going
star
to get
as an American. I'm going to get... work. I've already dyed an entire strand purple. If anything, it'll look like tie-dye-y, you know? Cause that says expensive and professional. But it's just like getting in all the other hair. Stop moving! Don't make
cowboy.
Stop, I just said stop
I haven't
moving.
Even moved. Do you ever watch Dateline?
Actually, yeah. This is so fucking hard.
Why? It's just like painting hair.
Yeah, but like if any of it gets in the long part, then it dyes the whole strand.
You know when you walk into a business and you're like, hey, is this Chipotle? And they're like, no, that's next door. And you're like, I mean, this business is kind of tight. I'll stay here. That's how I feel.
Julian.
Baruch Hata Adonai.
Babe.
What did the barista say to his annoying, nagging wife when she just wouldn't leave him alone?
What, Julian?
Why don't you stop French pressing my buttons? Then they divorced.
I mean, that looks pretty rad. Don't
you talking to me?
Please. Are you ready for some pink?
Don't call it a comeback.
So I don't know how to do this.
Fuck.
I'm not sure that this pink is actually gonna dye your hair any type of color. I feel like this isn't like a joke anymore. Like, I'm a professional. I mean, it looks cool, but it is definitely blending with the purple.
So we let it sit, right? What do we do while it sits?
It better show up pink. It's literally called Pink Kiss, and your hair was like, that was the most bleached part, was sort of the end.
Are you rubbing that into my skin?
How are you?
What the hell?
No, I was getting it off. We're gonna let you sit, and then you're gonna go bottomlessly shower, right? And then I'll cut your hair, which is what I'm actually looking forward to, because I've never cut hair, because I've cut my own bangs. And I'm still paying for that choice, even to this day.
Julien just said, do you want to turn on the camera and get your reaction? Like something happened. All you did was rinse it. Oh, you fighting! Come show us. Do you want me to cut it wet? It looks really cool though. Like, it didn't come out super muddy, I don't hope, right? But that pink definitely didn't fucking show up. Sit, let's see, let's assess. Okay, we got some strong purple roots happening in the back, some mediocre purple roots happening in the front.
Is it bad?
It's real home done. This part isn't purple at all here, but like you got a big blotch of it up there.
Blotch? I don't think that's a word I want to hear when you're describing my hair.
That actually looks a little better now that it's dry. I mean, it's still not... Hey! Oh, I thought it was because you hated your hair.
Yeah, let's just protect the left side.
This was your idea. Oh, bitch. This is fun as hell. Oh, you gonna be a bald bitch when we're done.
Fuck. American Horror Story, Jenna's Salon.
Honestly, it would be their best season yet.
Oh, right? Shit, you straight up cut my hair. Look at you got style and flair, too. Oh shit.
Look at all this fucking hair. Oh.
I'm so scared right now.
Hi, my name is Jenna and I cut hair.
Ah! My god, what the hell was that?
Do you feel like you're at a real barber shop?
Okay.
What?
That was my answer.
Why have you never really cut your hair before?
Because you don't know how or?
I beg to differ. It's amazing. I feel like I would pay people to let me cut their hair.
That's so bizarre.
Rolf's gonna look at your hair next time and be like, bitch, who the fuck cut your hair?
He's gonna know.
Ow, I poked myself. I wanna go back to the safe ones. Hairdressers, are you cringing or are you excited? Because I can cut hair now. Everybody losing their fucking job. Do you want shorter in the front?
Not really.
Shorter in the front?
Not really.
A little shorter up top?
No, I'm pretty happy with the length. All right, now I'm gonna style it and then you wanna do a hair tour?
Yeah, all right, you style it. And give me my money soon. So, Julien, let me see. I'm gonna do a hair tour really quick.
Okay.
So you guys can see just how bad I done did this. The roots are sort of purple, like in places. In the back, it definitely looks like a lot more of what I intended. If this came out like way brighter pink, I think it would like be more successful. But this color is sort of like the color that your hair was. And this is like sort of splotchy. But like the purple roots in here came out okay. But it didn't translate through the front. Let me see your facing forward. Yeah, so like face on, you just sort of look like almost exactly the same.
No, I think it looks like I got my hair dyed purple 2 weeks ago, right now.
Yeah, which is a look, but like I wanted purple roots and pink tips. And this is a GD mess. I like that look, and if I was able to bring it in a little more, it was my first time. It was a good solid fucking try. I think that looks cool, but unfortunately, it just is not what we want it to look like. Right?
I would be down with some more purple. Like,
so let's just dye the whole thing purple.
Fuck it.
Wanna do it?
Fuck it.
Okay. This is so much easier to just do it this way. Now welcome to Jenna's actual ratchet salon, where we color your hair this way.
Your tagline should be cut, color, improvise.
Cut, color, fuck it, let's color again. Here, this is a big trend right now. So they just like dump it on the top of your head. Don't stop. I almost glooped purple all down your neck, fam. There. Exquisite technique. I only have one glove left because you shredded the other one.
What can I say? I'm a dog.
Okay, stop moving. Can you, like, well, I mean, this is the easiest thing to do. It's just get a color and dump it on. Like, you're just lucky that your head was bleached beforehand, because if you had me bleach your hair, you would be bald.
Yeah, I don't want to go bald, so.
Okay. I don't know how many times I have to tell you not to move. You are now a purple net. How's that feel?
Feels like you're tugging on my hair.
So this is round two because my shadow root technique was very, very bad. It's always good to have a plan B in life. You know what I'm saying?
Welcome to my library. This is my book club. Today we're gonna read Winnie the Pooh, Gone Wrong. Where he loses his friends, he loses his family, he takes acid, and he doesn't know who he is. I'm recording a book club here. Could you get out?
You do not have a book club.
I have a book club.
Yeah, what book did you read?
Today's edition of Winnie the Pooh Gone Wrong.
I'm going to cut this camera.
Don't cut it.
Julian.
If you could please let it roll for maybe like a couple hours, I would appreciate it. Jenna. Want to come look at it?
Oh my god! The issue is a fucking fire! Oh! It came out so fucking purple, bitch! Oh!
It's so purple.
How you feel?
I feel like a new person. It's so different.
It's so bright.
Yeah, it's really bright.
I know, that brand is the one that I used to dye my hair red, and then it faded to that really pretty, like, rose gold. So I think this should fade, like, really nicely. You got some color that'll at least last you for a little while.
It took me, like, 4 shampoos to get it all. I mean, it's still coming out.
Yeah.
Is this gonna bleed onto a white ghee?
Yeah, it's gonna bleed onto everything you own. Do you like it?
I do.
Do you want me to cut it more?
No. I think I want to leave. I think I want to leave the salon, please. Hello, help! Thank you for cutting my hair.
Hair Toby! That color is so nice. How do you feel?
I feel totally different.
Really?
Yeah. Like
why?
It's like...
Because it's dark?
Yeah, because I went from a really faded light color to like a really dark, bright color.
Right, yeah.
I like it though.
Yeah. I just think it looks so pretty with your eyes. Show me. Oh my fucking god, whose dad is that?
Go home, son. Go back to your room.
Oh damn, that is serious.
Son, dad's gotta do arts and crafts time.
No, go home. Those are my scissors. Put them down. My scissors.
Son, these are your mom's scissors, son. Put them away.
The color is a lot more even, obviously, because we just dumped it in here. It's so pretty. Wow.
In the arms of an angel. Make sure you... Ow.
Give me my money. Pay me for my fucking services. It's $400.
I can pay you in spitballs.
No. What you're not going to do is that ever again.
This is better than what was the first result, because I think the first result was way too similar to just like what I already had. Don't blow on my hair.
Please let me just get some clippers
okay,
and clean you
I'm
up.
Not gonna, I'm clean
the rest of your hair.
No.
Let me shave your head.
What the heck? We just dyed my hair.
Yeah, and it was cool. Let's shave it off.
Oh my god. Is every season getting to you?
Yeah.
Jesus.
That'll be $400.
I gotta go to the bank. Let me go to the bank. Make sure you subscribe to her channel. She puts out new videos every Wednesday/Thursday. And if I don't read this right, I will die because I didn't pay her.
Excuse you?
Sorry, I'm just reading what you wrote.
Sure, you want me to just cut it a little more?
All right.
Just one more cut.
It's dangerous lightning!
Stop it!